Which types of diabetes needs insulin? Type 1 and type 2, there are two types of diabetes. Usually type 1, which starts very early age, where there's a total loss of insulin in the body, require insulin. Usually in type 2 diabetics, when their patient has a good control of diet and exercise, most of the time they may not need insulin for 15 to 20 years of type 2 diabetes at the starting. After that, when type 2 diabetes, 20 years of diabetes, you usually see they also need insulin.